Yo, what up, guys? Best Games here, and we're back with the Pokemon Pearl Randomizer Nuzlocke. And we're still in Canalave City. I did a tiny bit of grinding off camera. Just got Tyranitar up a couple levels, and, well, Tree over here up a couple levels as well. So, he wanted me to follow him into the library. So I have to find Kid. Probably gonna be up on the third floor. Yep, there he is. Oh, we sit with these two. He studies the evolution of Pokemon. Oh no. Catastrophe. I don't remember any of the story of this game at all. That's why I kind of actually sat there and read it. I don't read aloud, by the way. Yeah, I'm a 10-year-old. You're just going to send me off to something life-threatening. You know, whatever. It's cool. But before that, I'm going to go to Iron Island. Okay. I get it. You wanted to show off the bridge. That's cool. We're on Iron Island now. Yay, a fluffy tail. This house is empty. Iron Island. Okay, so it's all one zone for catching Pokemon. That's fine. Oh, shit. Yo! I thought it was gonna be Darkrai, but it's Heatran. I'll catch Heatran. Shouldn't kill. Might kill me though. Okay, that did shit. Oh yeah, that did nothing. Probably bite him too. Yeah, that did nothing. Gotta weaken him down to red. do a Dark Pulse this time.
Ooh.
Okay. Oh. Beautiful. Okay. Take the burn. Switch out. Okay. Where am I going? Bag. Alright. Pokeballs. What do we got here? What's good? Ultra Ball. Go. Go to sleep. Stay asleep. Bitch. Sleep. Let's try a timer ball. Whoa, calm your fucking shit, my dude. I don't care if you die. No, that it took the crit. Okay, good. Somebody had to take a crit. Stop missing. Thank you. Okay. Two. Fuck you. Okay, timer ball. Let's go. He busted out of that shit quick. Stop waking up. Timer ball, let's go. Two, three. You fuck. Did nothing. I hate that. That's good. Fusion burn. That's the one. Come on, stay in the ball, he ran. Stay in the Pokeball! Come on! Come on. Stay in the ball. Two. Three. Oh, god damn it. He just does not want to stay in that Ultra Ball at all. Holy crap. Stop doing damage. Timer ball. Go. Catch him. Stay in the ball, you fucking dick. Stay in the ball. Stay in the ball. Come on, we've done so many turns. Just stay in the ball, my dude. Two. Timer ball, go. This is it. This has to be it. One. How do you get out of that? You're asleep. Stay in the ball, you fucking dick. Gonna be caught in a special ball? No? Stop missing hypnosis. Stop waking up. Timer ball, go! Stay in the ball! Fuck it! God damn it, you keep triple jiggling, you fucking ass! Out of curiosity, is there... He has Tail Whip. You know what? His defense is fully lowered. I've used like 400 Pokeballs on this fucking thing already. Stay in the ball, you asshole! Hypnosis. Okay. Come on. Stay in the ball. Stay in the ball. This motherfucker does not want to stay in the ball. Stay in the ball, you dickhead! You're gonna end up struggling yourself to death because you're fucking stupid! Ball. Not even fucking shaking, dude. This is it. Okay, if his chances are like one in like fucking whatever, like I should have caught this fucker already. I've thrown way too many Pokeballs for this guy to not have gotten in fucking stayed in there. Dawns on me that I probably should, like... He's struggling. He killed himself. He literally struggled himself to death because he didn't want to become my Pokemon. What an asshole. Fuck. God, that was annoying. asshole. You little fucking... God damn it. Fucking legendaries, my dude. God, that was like an episode all on its own. Ugh. Alright, well, let's go back and actually try and do this shit now. Let's go. Well, let's explore Iron Island now that we're here. Cute, a trainer. Yeah, I like the camp, so what? Cool story. I just wasted 20 minutes trying to catch a fucking legendary Pokemon. And it didn't stay in the ball. So now you're gonna feel my fucking wrath because I'm pissed. You made me flinch? Fuck you! Iron plate, yay. Oh, cool. Just Regice. It's gonna explode. Fuck. Okay. Good, Tyranitar just fucking tank that shit, because he's a boss. I literally thought about it after I hit Rock Slide. I'm like, oh shit, that thing's gonna explode, isn't it? Weaken that fucking heat ran down to like nothing. The bitch was like, nah, I'm not gonna stay in the ball, asshole. Let's go, asshole. Fight you again. This time I'll fuck kill you, you bitch. Wanna see how fast I could've killed you last time? Watch. Just watch this shit. Surf. You're dead. Bitch. Didn't want you on the team anyway. Yep, fight me again. Let's go. Maybe it's the only fucking thing you can encounter on this side. Oh, get destroyed. Can we have a battle, please? I got a Pidgeot that's underleveled. But it's a randomizer, so whatever. Get fucked. Ariados. Shadow Sneak, fuck off. Bye-bye. I win, you lose, bye-bye. Kadabra. Watch this. He's dead. Hey, look, it's Heatran again. Oh, whoops, I forgot to take off the dead mon on my team. Oops. Might be. Don't worry, he ain't doing anything. I'll remember that he's dead if I need to, like, swap to, like, get out of death or something. Probably won't, but it don't matter. He's not changing the course of this game, trust me. Stupid aftermath. Yeah, you can learn Leech Seed. Fuck that curse move. Yeah! Evolve into the fucking gigantic thing! Poterra. Oh, you can fucking learn Earthquake, my dude. Oh, yeah. See this Mega Drain? Bye-bye. Not avoid my attack? That'd be great. Could you not miss? Could you not? Thank you for wasting a turn doing a sword stance. Bye. That didn't kill. Oh, this thing might fucking sweep me. Okay, good. Get out of here. Alright, he heals me after every battle. Yeah. Woohoo! Bye-bye. Megost Berry. Second fluffy tail. Double battle. He's got a Sheninja. That's adorable. Shut up, I wanna fight you, shut up. Well, they got a whole fucking team worth of guys. Not Water Pulse, fuck off. Sheninja's actually pretty chill as a partner Pokemon. The Surf won't kill it. No, Sheninja. That was his only Pokemon? Shit. Team Galactic is here. Cool. The user can use this attack after the foe attacks, his power is doubled.
Okay.
Do that instead of that. Okay, let's go around this way. It's a Yon Mega. That's cool. That Shin Ninja's doing an alright job for this guy. Max revive, so money. Yon Mega's dead. Yeah, Krikatoon's dead. Eevee. Hang on, let me fuck up this Pidgey real quick. What would be useful? Meh, don't care. Plusle. Aw, that's cute. Bye-bye. Mess Spirit. Yeah, you use... Use your dumb protect. Wait, does this motherfucker have Truant? Fuck! This motherfucker has Truant. You dumb fuck. Don't use Protect every other turn, you fucking asshole. No! Why does this have Truant? No! I'm so sad! No! Why? Why must you have the worst ability in the game? was such a good move, Pool, and you're... He's gaining levels like crazy. The dude's amazing. But he's got Truant. You dumb fucker. I'm so sad. Take. God damn it. First off, take this. Item. No. Damn it. Switch. I'm so sad. Alright, with that, I am actually going to call this an episode because this is going on really, really long now because of that heat ran. And actually, you know what? Before I call it an episode... Good. We're going to do this. We're going to do this. We're actually going to go back and we're going to just clean up our team real quick. Where are those stupid escape ropes I bought? Alright, we're gonna go clean up our team real quick, and then we're gonna call it an episode because this motherfucker has Truant. Yes, go. First off, you are dead. Alright. So, this Truant motherfucker is useless. He's gonna become my HM slave now. So, we have to replace him. So we have a Rock Dark type, we have a Fire type, we have an Electric type, we have a Water type. So we need something to cover some of those bases. I mean, a Grass type actually was the coverage that I kind of needed. So, let's hope you don't suck. Or should I train up somebody else? Let's see. I kind of wanted to put Blastoise on the team from the start. Experience share. Alright, we're gonna finish up this episode by just doing a little item stuff here. So first off, you're gonna learn Surf. Because it's the best fucking water move in the game. Next. Somebody should just learn Strength. Oh, we don't have to teach it. You just learned Strength. That's fine. So now you, Mr. Truant piece of garbage, are gonna learn Cut. You have such a good moveset too. I'm so sad. Cut, you're gonna learn Fly because that makes no sense and it's funny. The thing that's the fucking earth is going to fly now. You're gonna learn Rock Smash. Because the stupid fucker is true. God damn it. Alright. No, shut up. Alright, so just so I remember when we go to do this next, is I'm going to run over for back to Iron Island here. And then we're going to continue our adventure through Iron Island. Why? Because it's a nice welcome distraction and that's what I want to do. So, we're going to leave ourselves right here. With that, this episode of the Pokemon Pearl Randomizer Nuzlocke is coming to a close. I will see you guys on the next one. Make sure you like and subscribe and do all that stuff, because I don't actually say that enough, and I don't know, people don't actually tend to do it, but whatevs. See ya.